I wanted to create a space that was separate from the world, was separate from reality.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make her the cutest that I've ever seen. Give her two lips like roses and clover. And tell her that her lonely nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make her the cutest that I've ever seen. Give her the word. I'm not a rover. Then tell her that her lonely nights are over. Oh, Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. So please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make her the cutest I've ever seen. Give her two lips like roses and clover. And tell her that her lonely nights are over. Oh, Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. So please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Art should be about finding beauty in an imperfect world, or if the world fails you, just creating an entirely imperfect reality.
This isn't a dream.
If it is,
her the cutest.